We all have moments of doubt and negativity, but don't follow that spiral downwards. It's a very slippery slope. Remember that even those moments where you have doubt and negativity are reminders to practice what you've been doing and to stay consistent. For me, whenever I have moments of doubt or feel like maybe things aren't going the way that I want them to, it's a reminder for me to let go of control, to trust that everything is happening exactly as it should, and to have faith in God's will and God's plan. And if you don't believe in God, then whatever higher power you think outside of yourself, your ego self, rather, that everything is always working out for your best and for the highest good of everybody else. So have faith, trust, and keep consistent.